Hey guys, so we're back now to complete Doom Eternal Part 2, but we are in BC because I didn't buy the season pass in PlayStation, so I bought it in BC. I want to try both, you know, parties and how it looks like. So let's begin now. So I'm using InZone H3 to record.
Gathering, but when outside of her domain, she is by all accounts indestructible.
Can we go down for a minute? No.
How can this be? No man can pass through the gate. It is...
Take your men.
Stops nothing! The sacrament of this world to the great Khan Maker will be made, and the energy will be restored once again. As it is written, from the souls of the non-believers!
Non-believers?
From their judgment.
I don't like that.
You cannot resist the will of the Khan Maker.
Activating the portal now.
For it was you who was meant to enforce it.
So I played Doom since I was a kid, you know. I'm a different kind of kid, you know. I like games since the beginning of time. I think all kids like this, some of them.
Locate the second Hell Priest. Your celestial locator is missing a component.
Component?
We will need a replacement. The redesign of your equipment launcher. The flame belch is now ready for your approval.
Nice. Let's see.
Is activated and ready when you are.
Ready.
Right.
You know Stargate? Is it like a Stargate?
Let's go to the dimensions.
I hope so he can talk, but he don't talk too much, the character. Not like other games. You know, this game is not too much of Evil West game this year. It's launched yesterday. Or Shadow Warrior 3 or 2. They have close things, you know. Or in Destiny 2 when you play against the Hive. It's close to Doom, you know. So each game have unique jump and unique things in it, and even the cinematic. But there is a game, the Crossroad Protocol, is coming in December 2 if the day of release not change. And next year in the beginning we're gonna have the remake, not remaster, remake of Dead Space. I think I'm gonna play it in a PlayStation 5 if it's released there. If not, it's gonna be in Xbox. Okay, we're gonna jump there. Jump over there. Okay, so I like the sound here. I mean the sound with the InZone H3. So we're gonna talk about that. I mean, I will talk about that soon, maybe next month. Yeah, very weird place. What the heck? Did he just fly? Are you flying? They can fly now. Yeah, this is flying creature. Jump by mistake. They're fighting each other? What? Why? Why are you fighting each other? You don't like each other? Yeah, maybe. Like the hive and the taken or something like that. You are a thing, huh? That's still not gonna happen, Magnus. He cannot fly that point, you know. Yeah, we have to go there somehow. Chamber of
Evil. Are you here? I'm here to talk to you. It is not yours to take.
No, it's mine. What is that?
You cannot kill the priests. You know our laws. The despite their transgressions against the Covenant, they are still of Sentinel blood. What you interfere with now is bigger than you can imagine. It is written. It is their time to give penance. If you continue, you will bring down the heaven's wrath. You are but one man. They are no longer your people to save.
This a Laker like it isn't evil. Right, we have to go back. I don't think so. Maybe we have to go this way. Yeah, this way.
This Sentinel battery can be used to provide additional power to your ship. Several modules remain unused. Finding more batteries will enable you to utilize the full functions of your command station.
Nice. Laser one.
Thank you.
Doom, each monster you can use a weapon for. Dump your ammo against any one without knowing what to do. You scared me, this thing.
There is a Sentinel power core nearby. You can use it to activate the mech and clear a path forward.
Wow, nice. Big Iron Man hand. Never thought it was a hand.